Okay, 好的, 谢谢 Ms. Fatin for the inviting. Good afternoon, Mr. Ken, HOD, supervisor, seniors, and all Kun Kwan family members. So today, I would like to conduct the Mandarin challenge of the day. So how many photos are in your phone? Okay, in Mandarin we say, 你手机里有多少张照片? All right, so as usual, 老师 would like to pick three family members to read after 老师. So first one, 老师 would like to invite Visa YB, 可以吗?
可以,老师.
好, so repeat after 老师. 你手机里
你手机里
有多少张
我多少张
sorry, one more time 有多少张
有多少张
照片
照片
okay, one more time 你手机里
你手机里
有多少张
有多少张
Then angry a bit 照片
照片
Okay, 非常好 谢谢 Visa YB 掌声鼓励鼓励 好 Next one 老师 would like to invite Ayuni 可以吗
可以老师
好 谢谢你 Okay 你手机里
你手机里
有多少张
有多少张
照片
照片
对 Okay One more time yeah? 你手机里
你手机里
有多少张
有多少张
照片
照片
非常好 谢谢 Ayuni 谢谢你 掌声鼓励鼓励 好 one more 老师 would like to choose Shahira 可以吗 Shahira
可以老师
好 repeat after 老师 你手机里有多少张照片 很好 One more time 你手机里有多少张 OK 照片 很好 谢谢小希拉 掌声鼓励鼓励 非常好 So 你手机里有多少张照片 你 as we all know 你 is you 手机 is handphone alright so 里 is inside so inside your handphone 手机里 inside your handphone 有 must meaning have okay 多少 is many 少 is a little or less 多少 we don't know more or less so how many okay so 多少张 is like to measure word to describe flat objects like papers, photos. In Malay, we say keping. Okay, zhang. So measure word to describe photo, 照片. Okay, 照片 we say photo. So the full sentence meaning how many photos are in your phone. All right. So I think all of our Kun Kwan family members inside your phone got a lot of photos, right? Maybe for job purpose, or maybe we all like to record some wonderful moment using our photos and record some videos in our album. So sometimes we might save a lot of photos and videos in our album, but sometimes we're out of storage, right? Full storage. So how to solve this problem? One of the good, maybe sometimes we just top up, and need to add on, need to pay a lot of fees, right? So, but here's the best solution for us is iPhone challenge, okay? iPhone 13. So iPhone 13, one of the features is he got double up the capacity for the basic capacity for the phone, for the storage. Already, if I'm not mistaken, is 128 gigabyte. Yeah. So compared to previous one, is a double lah. Okay. So let's go to our hashtag part. 2x the storage. Hashtag your new superpower. Hashtag Kun Kwan iPhone 13 challenge. And hashtag fight for what you want and Kun Kwan lifestyle. So, 谢谢 Huang 老师 for the Mandarin challenge of the day. 谢谢 for those who helped 老师 to reach us now. And 谢谢 Miss Fatin for the inviting. 谢谢大家。